What if using Oracle Database Services with Microsoft Azure was as simple as a few clicks? In 3 steps, your Azure services and apps can be connected to Oracle Database Service for Azure. We'll connect Azure and OCI, provision a database, and show you how to use it with your Azure applications. Connect. After logging in on the signup page, a guided process connects your clouds in a few clicks. This links your cloud accounts, getting you up and running quickly. The process includes options to automate identity federation and connect virtual networks. Provision. Once your clouds are connected, it's time to provision a database, or an entire Exadata system, as we do here. Just identify the Azure resource group, network, and the Exadata configuration you want to deploy. The dedicated portal includes just what you need, and none of the clutter that you don't. Once the deployment is complete, you can manage all your databases here. Use it in Azure. Next, we'll look at your Azure portal. The database looks, feels, and acts just like the other resources in your Azure portal, with metrics streamed to Azure Application Insights. We also make those metrics available in a dedicated dashboard, created automatically during setup. And database events are provided to Log Analytics for use and alerts. Here you can see we're adding your database as a data source for Azure Synapse. And it can be connected to any other Azure service. Oracle Database Service for Azure makes it simple for you to use Oracle databases in the cloud with Azure by providing a streamlined experience, a familiar UI, and resources available directly in Azure. It connects the two clouds with low latency networking, available in regions around the world. In a multi-cloud world, run your workloads your way, where you choose. If you want Oracle database capabilities like RAC or Exadata that are only available on-premises or in Oracle Cloud infrastructure and want to migrate critical applications to Azure, now you can, quickly and easily. Get the best availability, performance, and automatic scaling right where you need it.